Pinaka-importante ang laban ng kanyang buhay. Ganito kung ilarawan ng Cuban fighter at WBA champion na si Yordanis Ugas ang kanyang last-minute fight kay Manny Pacquiao. Matapos biglang mag-pull out si Errol Spence dahil ng damage sa mata. Sabay na nakapag-usap sa media sina Ugas at Pacquiao isang araw matapos i-anunsyo ang kanilang laban.
Y la pelea, estoy bien emocionado, estoy peleando.
I couldn't be more excited when I got the call and I was able to find out that I was going to fight against one of the best fighters in history. Nothing but respect to him, and that just heightened the level of excitement.
Very good. I'm ready for the fight. I did my best in training, preparation for this fight, work hard at the gym. So I'm so thankful that it's not my hard work in training is not wasted.
Ayon sa dalawang fighter, in shape na sila dahil parehong nagte-training para sa bakbakan. Pero aminadong mag-a-adjust sina Ugas at Pacquiao pagdating sa estilo at stance.
I always consider myself a bipartisan boxer. And I like fighting right-handers and southpaws. So it's not gonna be a problem to me.
Sí, fue algo cuanto Spain...
I'm used to, taking fights at the last minute. It's just about making the adjustments. I had to make it a couple of times before where I was told that something was going to change at the last minute, like 4 years ago.
Ayon kay Ugas, marami siyang motivation para sa fight. Una, ang kanyang belt. Pangalawa, ang kanyang pamilya. Pangatlo, ang kanyang bayan. Nabaon ngayon sa mga political issue.
Okay, ito.
I can guarantee that this is going to be an amazing fight. Both Manny and I will leave it all out there, and that's going to be our gift to the fans. And I also want to send a greeting to the fans in Cuba, sending my best to all the men and women that are fighting for freedom, that are fighting for change.
Para kay Pacquiao, nice nang makuha muli ang kanyang WBA belt na napunta kay Ugas. May iba pang record na pwedeng makuha si Pacquiao.
Just when you beat Keith Thurman at age 40, you became the oldest fighter in the history of boxing to win a welterweight championship. Now that you're technically the challenger here, if you beat Ugas at age 42, you'll break your own record. What would that mean to you to have such another feather in your cap?
That's very good. I'm myself breaking my own record. I like that. Making history. I'm not taking lightly for Ugas. Ugas is he's a good fighter and he's aggressive. I'm sure we can create more action in the ring and make the fans happy.
Kita ang good mood at gana ni Manny sa ensayo. Pabirong nagpasuntok sa sikat na Pinoy-American comedian na si Jokoy. Umaabot na ng peak training si Pacquiao sa 12 rounds ng sparring. May pinilitan na sparring partner, pero sa kabuuan, kahit nagbago ang kalaban, walang nagbago sa intense at apoy ng nag-iisang 8th Division World Champion. Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles, California.